Good morning children. So today we want to see the next unit, that is crop production and management. Okay, so we know that agriculture, it is the backbone of our country's economy. Okay, so in this unit we are going to see what are the types of crops are there, and the types of crops depend upon the utility. Okay, what are the basic practices of crop production, that and all we are going to see in this video. So the types of crops, so first one is there are three types of crops are there. Okay, the categories. Okay, first one is kharif crops. So kharif means the crops which are sown in the rainy season, means they are called kharif crops. So rainy season means from June to September. Okay, example paddy, maize, these are all example for this kharif crops. Then second one is rabi. Rabi crops means these type of crops are sown in the winter season. Okay, these types of crops are sown in the winter season, that is October to March. Okay, examples given ma pea, mustard, then wheat, these are all example for this rabi crops. Then zaid crops means they are sown in summer season. Okay, summer season. So watermelon, cucumber, these are all examples for zaid crops. So these are the basic crops, depend upon the seasons. Okay, climate, weather changing. So kharif crops, rabi crops and zaid crops. So the next one is types of crops depend upon the utility. Okay, utility means first one is food crops. So the paddy and maize, they are example for food crops, because they are cultivated for our human usage. So they are examples for food crops. Then fodder crops, so they are useful for livestock consumption. Millets, long time, it is stored for a long time. So examples millet. Then fiber crops, oil crops, ornamental crops, these are all example, these are the types of crops depend upon the utility. Okay, examples given ma. So oil crops means groundnut, because from groundnut we are taking that oil, right? Ornamental means croton, it is a good example. So it is used for that gardening. So it is also a good example for preparing a good garden. So that crotons are comes under ornamental crops. Groundnut, then sesame means they are comes under oil crops, because we are getting that oil from that crops only. So these are the types of crops, depend upon its utility. Okay, so in the next video we will see about what are the basic practices of crop production, that and all we will see. Okay.